Empire City is in trouble tonight. Where are you, Whip-Boy? Don't you see your signal?
I see it just fine.
Whip-Boy!
Hello, Commissioner.
Thank God you're here.
I heard Empire City was in trouble, so I came by to whip things into shape.
Yes, Empire Asylum has been broken into. All the villains you fought over the past year have escaped.
That sounds like the work of Lion Man, my arch nemesis.
You think so?
Yeah, he's still sore that I whipped his butt.
Yes, well, you know, he's not the only one, Whip Boy. Practically all of the villains have escaped tonight, and as you know, most of them have sworn vengeance on you.
Yeah, they're all still sore that I whipped their butts.
Right, for doing that. But I just wanted to ask you here tonight to warn you to be careful while you're out there in the city.
Don't worry. I'll have all those bad guys back in the asylum so fast, it'll give them whiplash.
Right, well, maybe this could give you a clue. Earlier tonight, there was a big explosion down at the old chemical plant. Does that give you any ideas, Whip-Boy?
That gives me tons of great ideas. You see, the bad guys of Empire City probably think that the tide has turned. But what they don't know is that Whip-Boy is a creature of the night. With a flick of my wrist, I'll send my barbs of justice screeching across their face. I'll hunt down each one of these evildoers and whip the crap out of them.
Well, I'm gonna go home now and have dinner with my wife.
Somebody sound whipped.
Okay, Whip-Boy, that's enough of that. Now, just be careful out there tonight. Try to get these guys, but try not to break any laws while you're at it. If you do find anybody, you need help, just let us know. Still have your cell phone on?
Yup, just charged it.
Okay, great. Good luck tonight, Whip-Boy. Oh, you going down?
Yup.
Let's go. First floor, right?
That's right. Oh, allow me.
Go ahead.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Aha. Looks like we're making two stops.
Yes, it does.
Again, sorry about that.
It's okay. See you later, Whip-Boy.
See you later, Commissioner.